engineer.
Lift up your right hand.
I do at you,
the prayer has changed.
A pariwo.
Cry aloud.
I got a dog my back. Don't me for me.
The power that will restore my benefits back to me.
Yeah, well, it's okay, by you.
Lift up your hands.
A Korea do any.
The topic of this prayer is what has been taken away from me.
What they are what? You
now lift up your right hand.
Somebody
that wants to return.
The
power that will restore back.
What do I am?
Enter into my life.
What do I am?
Enter into my life.
Oh, yeah,
in Jesus' mighty name. You know that Jesus you call has no fire. As you called it, there is no zeal.
What
you now call it fire. In Jesus' name.
The
power that will get back my life.
Yo. Hello, God.
In Jesus' mighty name. Hold somebody's right hand. Hold somebody's right hand.
Somebody.
In their right hand.
Somebody.
Hold somebody.
Hold
the name of Jesus.
The power
that will restore.
Oh, yeah,
If one does not have power, people will suffer that person.
Do
not cry the second time.
I tell my dog, go,
the power that will restore back your glory.
Oh, yeah, God, I know.
Receive that power.
Oh, yeah, God, what?
Don't forget Jacob and Esau. He first of all collected his birthright. And the father wanted to prophesy how their life would be like.
Mama want to play game.
The mother started playing game. The goodness that Esau was supposed to collect, Jacob collected it again.
Now,
and the father now pronounced a word.
But
it is when you become powerful.
So the man go bury Agbara.
So when you are asked to ask for power,
Momo.
He knows what he
says.
No, I hold the third person.
I want to talk about the Bible.
There are some things that were collected in the Bible that were collected forever. The portion of Reuben was given to Joseph, and the Bible did not tell us.
God,
now shout out. This person that I'm holding. Receive it now. Receive it. The power that will collect back your glory. Receive it now.
God, you are. Me oru ko Jesus Christ. Olugbalawo.
Now lift up your two hands. Do not call the name of Jesus. You say the goodness that terrestrial powers
have given
me. The goodness of my life. The glory of my life.
That I
have used terrestrial powers.
The power
that is unstoppable.
Pray. God, you are. Yes, Oluwa.
In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. I have seen a mother that collected the glory of the senior and gave it to the junior. I've seen it before. And I have seen the friend that is using the glory of another friend. Now lift up that hand. Let us be concerned about your issues. Because of this last prayer point. You say in Jesus' name.
And it don't belong.
Whoever is living. That has taken my glory from me. Lord, kill the person.
Go down, go me for me.
And collect my glory back from
me.
If he doesn't die, he will not live.
Yeah,
now lift up that hand.
Oh, that your life.
I want I'm supposed to use
yeah,
that,
you know,
that the devil, that the
and
the
doctor.
Whoever
has taken
Fiara pa, Jesus,
Oluwa, in Jesus'
word of the
Lord from my mouth. The wicked person.
Or
ènìyàn. That kind of person.
Ti o gba ogo lọwọ rẹ.
That has taken glory from your hands.
To gba wa mu sogo lọwọ rẹ. To wa so ide ni ti o mo to
nse.
Nipasẹ ipade yi.
By the virtue of this meeting.
Nipa ifami ororo yo lori awon baba baba mi gbogbo.
Nipa
ase ipe.
By the authority of
lori awon baba mi.
Of my father.
Ni emi wi.
I pronounce it.
O di majemu.
And it becomes a covenant.
Aye ati orun.
The world and
won si se eleri re.
And they witness. Oh,
ti agba lowo re. Lori ande pada.
Come back unto you. Amen.
Bibele wi pe.
The Bible says.
Nigba ti awa ba lo. Nigba ti awa ba jade.
And when we come out.
Ni bo ni ki awa ki o lo.
I
want to go see
who?
The
family to family.
I want to go see those
for bondage to bondage.
Any to yakoku?
Whoever is supposed to die.
Any to yakuwa nini de?
Whoever is supposed to be in bondage.
Torio gua bawa ye
la. Because of your glory that shall brought it.
Torio ti atik da la la wore.
Because of what has
Lani orufi ayega.
The person will die.
Epa tewo si oba anu dada.
To the King of Kings.
Patewo yen dada. Tori gbo ti se patewo yen dada.
Patewo
yen dada.
Very well.
Patewo yen dada.
Clap very
Jesus,
well.
Jesus Oluwa wa.
In Jesus mighty name.
Mo pe egbon mi.
I call my brother.
Oga mi.
My boss.
Woli mi.
My prophet.
Iranse Olorun alaye. Adebayo Olarewaju aka Omo Adani waye. Epa tewo fun Jesus dada anu aye won.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I fe jo yin oba awon oba ni.
I want you to praise the King of Kings.
Mi daddy fe ka yin lori ijoko.
And I would not want us to praise him while sitting down.
Boya ki de take it personal.
Maybe I should take it personally.
Boya ki take it personal.
Maybe I should take it personally.
Oni ta ma fi yin re. Mo wa ni olongo Mo wa ni olongo Adagba madarugo Olorun ipinlese Mo wa ni olongo Dem kole kosi Mo wa ni olongo Mo wa ni olongo Adagba madarugo Olorun ipinlese Mo wa ni ologo O fe yin lori ijoko abi Bigbega ni Olorun awon baba nla wa Aditu Olodumare mo sese bere si gbe oga ni Mo wa ni ologo Wanyi ologo Adaka madarugo Olorun ipinlese Mo wanyi ologo Eyin Oluwa Mo wanyi ologo Mo wanyi ologo Adaka madarugo Olorun ipinlese Mo wanyi ologo Mi yi oba o wore wa so dore what I want so tadari ti talaba wa ni eni oluwa yi olu wa ni olu yi oba ai ni peko yi olu wa ni olu yi oba ai ni listen Adagba madarugo Olorun ipinlese Mo wa ni ologo Eyin Oluwa Mo wa ni ologo Mo wa ni ologo Adagba madarugo Olorun ipinlese Mo wa ni ologo Ego ta lo da bi re ta lo da bi re ninu gogo alagbara laye ko so ba bi re oluwa oya ta lo da bi re ta lo da bi re ninu gogo alagbara laye ko so da bi re. Ọkùnrin ẹjú wọ yín sókè kí rọwọ yín ọkùnrin ló lórí eléyìí ẹjí á pariwo yé nínú gbogbo alágbára láyé kò sẹ́ dàbí rẹ olùwà óyá ta ló dàbí rẹ ta ló dàbí rẹ ọlọ́run nínú gbogbo. Torí pé Olúwa Olúwa wa Ọlọ́run Ọlọ́run mi olówó orí mi o ma ṣeun mo dúpẹ́ tó kó mi yọ Olúwa mi o Ọlọ́run Ọlọ́run mi olówó orí mi o ma ṣeun. Nínú ìdààmú ayé oko mi yọ. Nínú ogun ayé oko mi yọ. Mo dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ Ọlọ́run mi o. Mo ṣe onígun ọ̀rẹ́ Olúwa mi o.
Olúwa
ọba tó ní mi o. Ayérayé Olódùmọ̀rẹ́. Obìnrin jẹ́ ránwọ́ ẹ lókè. Ayọ̀ ni kò fi kọrin elé gbọ́ bó ṣe máa kọ́. Mo sọ pé ẹ ṣe láti inú ọkàn mi torí mi lẹ ṣe èyí fún o bàbá. Mo sọ pé ẹ ṣe láti inú ọkàn mi torí mi lẹ ṣe èyí fún o bàbá. A jáde màmá tán nílé Olódùmọ̀rẹ́. Ilá alìbìrì bá kàyà àdá bìlì búbá. Ọba tí gbẹnu májẹ̀mú sọ̀rọ̀ àṣẹ. Àdìmúlà Olódùn tó mọ̀rẹ̀. Gbogbo àṣírí inú àwọn àṣírí. Mo sọ pé ẹ ṣe láti inú ọkàn mi. Ànitọ́rẹ́ mi lẹ ṣe èyí fún o bàbá. Pé ẹ ṣe láti inú ọkàn mi. Torẹ́ mi lẹ ṣe èyí. Torí mi lẹ ṣe èyí fún o bàbá. 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 Torí mi lẹ ṣe èyí. Sọ̀rọ̀ lè ta fẹ́ kọ yìí, wàá jẹ́ kí ọwọ́ ẹ kó sán bí ara. Jẹ́ kọ́kọ́ bọ́wọ́ yẹn ná pa pa pa. Ìṣẹ́jú méjì ló kù, ọwọ́ yẹn dà. All right, ó ní bá ṣe máa ṣe. Bàbá jáde sí mi. Bàbá jáde sí mi. Lọ́nà tí kò lérò wá jáde sí mi. Ta ló ní bàbá jáde sí mi. Ọwọ́ ẹ̀dá. Bàbá jáde sí mi. Lọ́nà tí kò lérò bàbá jáde sí mi. Mo bọ̀ ariwo kọ́. Ọlọ́run tó jáde sí bàbá Olúwa lọ́lọ́gọ̀bọ̀. Ó wà láàyè síbẹ̀ o. Níbi tí àánú pé pariwo. Sọ pé lọ́nà tí kò lè rò wá jáde sí mi. Ó yá jẹ́ ń gbọ́ jẹ́ ń gbọ́. Baba jade si bi. Oh my God. Baba jade si bi. Lono ti ko le ro. Jump up one time, let me see you. Jump up one time. Go and scream to the hearing of three persons. I will be lifted, you'll be terrified.
Amen.
Amen.
Oh yeah, boss.
Come here. Two of you, just come here. Come here, two of you. Come, come. Come.
Oh yeah. E kun le sibi bayi. E wa ka was okay bayi. Ti teacher ti pe awon choir mistress ati master yin tan ba mo ba se nko yin. Ma ko yin dada ntemi. E ka soke dada. E ni pe pupo be odi baba sori ofe tori mi fe waste time yin. Se gbo.
The same Lord that is against masquerade is against the
angel.
Tell it to three persons. Madi de rabai.
Oh, Renya.
Amen. Amen. Emma touch wire yen. E kuro nbe. Exactly.
To ba duro sibe o le wo.
If you don't have a business,
ma ba se an pe mo je into lati bi ojo meta ba eri pe mi da si ni bi enje yin yen. Mo ra n se bi eni ti o mo nkan kan. Oda.
Tu lo so fe yan meta pe ma dide eru
abaye. One, tell it to three persons. I will be lifted. You will be terrified.
Amen.
Amen.
Baba onigi agba so pe kilo kan won ba en ti won pe awon oni ni lati lo so yen pe agba ti nde en ti won awon agba won lo ye moro pa won lo ye ko so ju baba oto ma dide eru aba yin.
I will be lifted and you'll be terrified, you'll be afraid.
Amen.
Amen.
You want to marble?
You come, come.
To marble.
Ha.
To marble. Any of your role in Niger?
Today is the day of venom.
Tokoles or do I want to see it? Nanda, da, auntie, oh.
Stretch ends very well.
For soaking, you back.
Jump up one time.
All
the power that stagnated your life. That power will fall.
And it all over Nigba called the
day. Usara said you never been lifted.
And in Yamak Paday quoted.
That person will be with a sudden death.
And it all fell like the day, right?
The person that want to heavy your lifting.
Boyani be shared.
Maybe your working place.
Boyani no lure.
Maybe your town.
But you can't
even laugh at all. No matter how powerful the person is,
he
shall lift the hands
Amen.
Oh, let's share, amen.
Why can't you say amen powerfully? When I was conducting the counseling, one of my friends, a doctor, came to greet me. I prayed for him and we were discussing. That was 2010-11.
2009.
He said that during that time that I can mingle with the good people. But he said that he was thinking that daddy was joking. Actually, he happened to be a medical doctor. I said the Lord has discussed with me. He thought I was joking. And there was a meeting. He said, you are going to be our physician. And since that day, to this moment, even to this evening, there was a power that allowed him to mingle with the powerful and the warrior people.
Sorry, order ballet of Bakazawa.
When he came, he prostrated.
Oh, your guy, a man fita, he do ballet.
He said, you are going to prostrate with
Lesser.
He said, sir,
let the angel leave me.
They will before my
two song coming out to Lua to we buy.
He said, I want to make
any Kawan be.
There is someone right now.
But what Baratolo, then Lodgina?
All the power that said you would never go far.
Baranyama, Dio Kulo Jiji.
That power will die suddenly.
Sorry.
I want to give you a prayer point.
I feel
like decreeing into your life.
The
spirit holding your real life.
That
said you never make it in the
time.
That power will die suddenly.
Quickly,
let's quickly be
seated.
And examine the word of the Lord.
Second King chapter 2.
I want back KG. Ori KG.
S.I. KG. Dini Ogun.
And verse 19.
Verse 18.
18.
KG. Dini Ogun.
Okay, 18, sir. Dear. Okay, lady, today.
And today, John, baby, I'm going to want a room. I'm going to call you a lot. I want to do it.
Yes.
Once it took by that tower.
Emma, go. One by that tower.
And they came back to meet him.
Yes.
Who
is that person they went to meet again? They went back to meet the prophet. Because the prophet sat at Jericho. That simply means they have been with him once. They have come initially to meet with him. Maybe in one way or the other. Something enabled them to go there.
Those
some people at the gallery, can you just come down to dance there?
Let come and come and the gallery locate.
I want the late comers to go to the gallery. I want Pede, let them go to the gallery.
If
I want to anoint Pede, what is your business at the gallery?
Walk by the tower.
And they went back to meet him again.
And they talk by the tower. He wants to love Bani back.
They went to meet him initially.
Want you walk by Lou ready.
And they were once with him.
But one was saying.
And they withdrew.
One was saying, "Quo Lordo Angeli tole right by one
camera." They withdrew from the angel that can redeem their lifetime.
Again, for any coco count.
Let me give you a point. If the town is tough, there's no way a town will be tough with the prophet.
If everybody is hungry,
there's
no way the prophet will be hungry. It's not about fasting. I'm telling you the theology. There's no way the prophet will suffer hunger. He can say that he wanted to eat, but a real prophet. Even if it's for a leg, it will fly with it. If I should be with this man, and I told him that
get last food,
if you have your last food,
oh, babe, I give you for me.
Forcefully, you will give it to me. Yes or no? Even if I hate
him,
I come to this man and I say, I'm hungry. Even if there's last food,
you're for me.
It will give to me.
So, Nick Banya, he looked at that.
That means that the city was bad.
But Woli,
but the prophet,
oh,
even it doesn't concern the prophet.
Tori the solution.
Because he's already informed them that God is only the solution to the
problem.
But people refuse to stand for the law.
One law.
They went ahead.
One fiangeli, one sile.
They departed from the angel.
Adua Oluwa ni king baloni ni emi
koro. Oh, what the spirit of the Lord said as you pray today is the spirit of bitterness.
Of falopo yinbi aye ikoro.
Many of you are living the life of bitterness.
Oluwa be dadu pada
saye. God wants to restore the sweetness.
Woli duo over wale na.
The prophet was just looking at them. You are the one that needed the prophet.
And
it's a little way that a prophet needs you because God will always provide.
Tori
God will always
provide. So
as a prophet, I can tell you that I don't need the choir. That is the point.
Every time the Bible man wabi, sebi.
Even the gospel messenger, and they will sing a lot and will bring about bands. You are the one that needed the prophet. But the word will not be sweetened in your hearing. As I'm standing, you are the one that needed me most. They always need the prophet at the point in time. They always go to meet with the prophet. Because there are differences now.
And
then we forcefully convert to a daddy to pastor. So that it can be as well as the prophet. If you talk about me, if there's the church member that's supposed to be visiting the pastor, we bring the problems to the pastor, and pastor will pray for them. If you have the understanding of the theology, it's the people that seek after the prophet of God. So that they can tell you the heart of the Lord. And said they came back to him again. They went to him again. What did he tell them?
Oh, we pay.
I told you initially never departed from me.
But
you refused. That is where the case of the prophet is not going to come. They can be giving you a parable. Don't go.
But only
you can think that yes, you have arrived. I made an example for a lady of
reason.
When he said all of God suffering, I said, when I discovered you, nobody knew you. And I told her, never go to where you are headed to. He said, ah, that man wants to cage me. He doesn't want me to feed you. I said, no problem. The way he was
sleeping,
where he was being honored, nobody was even able to call her name. They now said a lot of people to
bring
the last week. I said, what do you want me to do?
Oluwa so pe ma debi.
The Lord said never go to that place. And I told you.
Lopo igba ti baba iba soro.
Many a times when our pastor daddy Otolori is talking,
so pe boya se lo nla ara re.
You will think that he's envying you.
Oga,
what's wrong with this man?
Is
but
it
let
the
only
me
prophet?
Tell you,
the way I'm standing,
I want to know man saw Oluwa for me.
Yes, sir. A lot of people will tell me this.
Ma
they will tell me that. Don't forget.
One day, Jumila, one day,
be ahead of me or below me.
Oh,
there's a chance.
My God,
don't go out today.
I want those of them to make my God.
Those who they told me that don't go out,
Moman, God, do off one.
I will always pray for them.
But see, Ben,
yet,
Moma, when you become one Jumila,
I know in a particular realm the head of
Timbajade,
if I should go out, something terrible will happen.
But when
the Spirit
of you follow me, I
say, what is he saying?
Kini Baba in Bami
Sobai.
Meanwhile,
only
Kotokan,
not knowing that he has already saw a pin.
He beat you, Yakola told
you. Yes, you're not supposed to go, you have visited.
Tabuki Koro, why?
I have bitterness to hate.
I know my shisha for alone.
We work for you today.
Joko, 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 joko.
Haven't I told you that you should not go? You said you wanted to go.
Sorry, Mozika Kokan.
I've learned the lesson. God will say that the prophet is done.
Kenyan dake ju ni wa ni julaye.
For someone to keep mute,
that's my
idea. I can be in silence for 3 months. Now that I'm hungry with you,
see
you get that into the pit I'm after you.
E ti nka se se si ni lorun. So mo de ti wa Baba was on me go daddy o le tin dagba die die o mo yo gabayo image dagba pupo ki lo se mi gbogbo ese mi ni bi o le ngba mo se se mo wa gori okedo lojo Friday mo tu fe lo minister leri o mo wa sa ere bo
I want to go minister in Iraq where they were just running
Baba o yi daddy o ye ite ma go ke mes o lo ti program ti poju fun
yin is that you have a lot of programs with you.
He
said that you are getting old. I said no. The old time has not come.
He
knew where he was going to.
He
said, please begin to talk to
us.
You are not keeping quiet. It's not good.
What is the problem?
Let me keep quiet for a while. There's a place in the Bible that's a period of silence. In the ancient testament. There was a time there was no voice.
Are you there, what?
And there's like what?
Woli so pe ba se so to pe mu oko re wa wa opolopo yin sibe. Eh ti
da. The way we've already commute with you that bring your husband, bring your wife, bring your children, yet you refused. Many people come from far off because they love because for a reason. When the problem now started, they say, I'm a member of this Adam Mogo
outreach.
Even the mother yes, I delivered that.
All the members
of this church.
You
are not the real member of this church.
You are
a member of Olu Alo.
You
are not a real member of this church. I pity you. You know one of them, I will tell you.
Timbati Wambi.
Whenever I'm here.
Oh my God,
they are so
bad to come about.
When is that there with daddy?
Along Olu Alo,
no, God of Olu Alo is not around.
What to travel out to? One day, father.
They will not come back again.
You know, and Baba, don't never like a common people. They will leave while I'm
here.
Mama, mama, dickness, to son rabbit to me,
Hello, Immediately all of them will be coming to the church.
Even
the prophet knew that he had a problem, but he couldn't talk. He told them, never
depart
from him. But the words were bitter.
Please walk up, please.
The men of understanding told Elisha that.
Yes.
Kiyesi. Now tell me, did the prophet not know initially that? Except the prophet would deceive you that he wouldn't know that you have a problem. I did not know the source of the foundation of this.
Yes.
You know that water is not good at all. I'm just telling you the example of the
pastor.
You are the one that knows the reason why the water is bad. Now listen. How will a prophet know that the land is now is not good in order? I love a practical example. Tell me your farm.
And
the land is faulty. Are you planting yams? No. You were the one that knew that the yam is not.
Okay.
I did not know.
But in that 31 shall I yell on
you
by.
When you now explain yourself very well,
now,
you can see what we can do.
But tell you,
actually, we've told you the word of God. We have spoken the word of God
for
you. But you have deviated by the word of God. He said you pray, you refuse to pray. He said you stand before the Lord. He said, no, you want to stand with the devil. A man was telling me the other time. He said the wife wants to come and thank God. What sort of thanksgiving is that? Even to the day I've met you, I've been finding the peace of my mother and the
Holy Spirit.
There's no way you can find the peace of God, my mother and the peace of God. If you depend absolutely on God. The problem we have that we exalt our problems more than God. You exalt the building more than God. The people you want to get, you exalt it more than God.
You
are right, you're supposed to exalt God the more. Hear this. How will I say this? Not that you want to pull it, but you want to carry
trailer.
You know that people can pull trailer.
Finish spot.
Yes, sir.
One strongest man.
Let them resemble God with trailer. And your problem. Like a person that wants to carry the Lord. Will they be able to carry the Lord? When you have already
carried
the Lord,
soke,
and you are exalted in God, that is why God is looking at you. You are having a marriage.
Oh, be alone, tole pese.
The God that can provide you refuse to exhaust.
Oluwade so pe wura ati fadaka ti
emi Oluwani. And the Bible says God has favor a mine.
Ayo to nilo, idunun to nilo, owo Olorun lo wa.
The joy and the happiness you want is from the Lord.
Mami wa ka di asika le tete ma lo. Yes.
O si wi fun pe.
O wi fun pe.
Mu awon ko to tutu kan fun mi wa.
Loni o mo bo. Eyin wo lo mu ireke wa si bi loni.
How many of you are here with sugar cane?
Aye
nyada. Your life is going to be good.
Aye bai.
Baba oni gireke ti da. Ma doju le yin kini. Eyin mejeje. Nibi. O dojo ta aye yin ba da kin to de yin leyin yin.
Ena ireke yin so ka. O ti e da le ni meji le ti e mu wa. E ja fe mi na le yo kan be. Bo nje ntanju alaisa na se ntanju ara eni. Olorun ma baye mi je.
If you are in a church, there is no point that we will be repeating your testimony. There are some people you are going to force. If you
did
not
come,
there are some people they cannot run away from because they go to abuse you through them. Have I come to collect sugar cane from you? From whose hand have I collect sugar cane?
Is it not
the person that I'm always rebuking every now and then that I've collected sugar cane from? There's something that I so much cherish. That I want you to be great. And your happiness should multiply too. It's not about mere saying. Holy Spirit is there. Money is there. And you are prayerful. Three things in your life. All the CAC will know you. Because you are qualified for that. They said they have the Holy Spirit. And they are not And the third one, they are prayerful. And there's no way you can be to Christ. If the three things are not with you, even if you are Alagba General, your husbands are the rear hand.
Majority carry the vote you need.
Why
you
say you are? It's good. Does whatever you say. Because in
CAC,
we will never be at the rear end. If I hide myself to a level, it's my statement that will tell me to say. Your life supposed to be
alone.
You're supposed to exalt
God.
I prophesy. The head of bitterness, the head of your life. It's a God by fire.
One M1 woke to one. Oh, yeah, Bami Cassi, Bami Kaka Kaka.
Feel your
sinuwe.
What's it with our?
Yes.
What's it got the loss of your soul?
Oh, got the loss of your soul.
What's it that you're not seeing?
Oh, that fresh shalom in here.
That's exactly what we want to do today.
Fresh shia will try here.
We want to make all your life. Where the said there is a bitterness and the prophet went
entering.
Those people in the Bible, they have the faith. If the prophet said they'll be jumping
up, they'll
believe and they'll be doing that because they have said the Lord in the life of the prophets. There's a place you have the grace to talk with the God. Come in with your
Sunday school.
When there is a Sunday school,
Oh, we pay.
Bayi ni Oluwa wi. Emi se awo to mi wonyi.
Mo fe se awo to mi wonyi.
I want to make all this water.
Yes. Lati sise lo.
Ki yo si kuma.
Ko ni si kuma.
Tabi asale.
Ninu ise re.
In your way.
Ko tun si ikoro ma o.
No more bitterness.
Ninu igbeyawo e ko si ikoro ma.
No more bitterness.
E dide duo.
Rise to your feet, everyone.
Mo so asotele koko.
I prophesy the first utterance.
Emi ikoro lara.
You begin to scream aloud.
But
pe.
Don't forget.
Mo se apere kan bi
leke. I made an example here.
Ogudo yonda aye ara e.
You must surrender your life.
Ki emi mi mo ma dari e.
The Holy Spirit should direct you.
Ogudo pe Olorun soke.
You must exalt the Lord.
Ju oguto ni lo.
More than the problem that you have.
Emi o ri ogun ara mi
bi ogun. I've never seen my problem as a problem.
Tori gbogbo igba ni mo ma ri Olorun.
Because every time I do see God.
Bi eni to ju ogun mi lo.
And the person you had my
God. Iwo na pe Olorun soke.
And never to exalt.
And now one
rest of the two hands.
Iya egbe. O je tun bo mama o tun weji o si bi mama 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 mo je pe mo so le mo ma doju leyin kan nu ijo ile nu ojo meta yi mo ti soro re tele mo ti doju le awon family yi kan na
e wa si waju
e wa bi e se nbo bo je tun wole mi o ya ma lo tori ngbo ba je olori egbe kan to lo njo ko se eyin.
If you are head of a group, you are saying it.
And you did it alone for you, Pamasila Yatito, Laura for you, Pamel. There, Tower won't bat the own jet. Oh, man, Lagbarao.
Be a woman, church.
Rest up your two hands.
Wama Kibe.
You begin to scream
and me, Koro.
The spirit of bitterness.
God, I know you're me.
God, I'm a lie.
Boy, I am a me.
All your body will be shattered.
And me, Koro.
The spirit of bitterness.
Oh, yeah, Koro. Oh, yeah, Koro.
You better pray very well. You better pray very well. The spirit of bitterness. Get out of my life. The spirit of bitterness.
Fi aye mi sile.
Live my life.
Ikoro fi aye mi sile.
Bitterness, live my life.
Emi ikoro.
The spirit of bitterness. Get out.
Kuro nenu aye mi.
Out of my life.
Emi ikoro.
Spirit of bitterness.
Get out.
Go out.
Go out. Go out.
Hear our prayer.
Jesus, Oluwa.
Jesus, name alone.
Jori boti shengba dwa ikotemi lono.
The way you are praying, I don't like it.
And now what make it is what?
Raise up your two hands.
Ikoro. Oya kosmo.
You should be tired of. Bitterness. Scream aloud.
He won me, Koro.
The spirit of bitterness.
Oh, to get on it.
Enough is enough.
See, I am, Michelin.
Leave my life.
See, Shah, Michelin.
Leave my God.
See, where you are, Michelin.
Leave my marriage.
And me, Koro.
Spirit of bitterness.
Get
out. Get
out. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Badua Iboda.
You better have an experience.
Badua Idada.
Pray very well.
Badua Idada.
Pray very well.
Badada.
Pray very well.
Badada.
Pray very well.
Badada.
Pray very well.
And me, Koro.
The spirit of bitterness.
Get out of my life.
Get out of my life.
Get out. Get out. Jesus, Oluwa.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Me, Nikba, do
I don't have any prayer but I want to
do that. Nikba, ki aduko wole.
Except after that, there's a sweetness
to enter. Tori kaji koroba si jade.
When the sad bitterness has left,
adulo ma anro
kwe. Sweetness will replace it.
Mama miara.
You begin to shake your body.
Iwo me koro.
The spirit of bitterness.
Fi aye mi sile.
Leave my life.
Fi igba yi sile.
Leave this God.
Fi aye omo mi sile.
Leave the life of my children.
Eyin odo ti e wa nbe
yen. You that are there.
E le jade si.
You can come to the front.
Oh, daddy,
the
gang,
it's not passage.
Hey, my kid,
you begin to sound.
Hey, me, Koro.
The spirit of bitterness.
Koro. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, my God, do I want my belief?
You are not praying this, people.
Oh, my Baba, what about son?
You are not commune with the King of
oh,
Kings.
Oh, my Baba, what about son?
You are not commune with King
Amin
of Kings.
Koro.
The spirit of bitterness.
Amin Koro.
The spirit of bitterness.
God, no,
get out of my life.
Fique, me,
leave my calling.
God, no,
get out of my life.
God, no,
out of my family.
Amin Koro.
Spirit of bitterness.
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 Man, Lord, no,
get
God.
It is God.
It
is
my calling.
Be the
witness.
In Jesus' name we pray.
More than you can God do.
I saw some people that are praying. Some people are yet to pray. I told you, if you miss out of any of the sizes I'm going to use, as if you suffer yourself. Many of people, you will not have the understanding. Because the prophet said in the Bible, I've told you not to go.
But
you refuse.
So
and we are now screaming like that now.
Oh, today
the way you are thinking, you find it so difficult to invite some other people. Lana. I told you yesterday.
Radio.
I'm not going to hear. If I should go to the
ear
and say I want to spend 5 days, this place will be filled up. I know that one for sure. And this place will be filled.
Be a woman, Jesus.
Rest up your 2 hands.
Moniko Kibe.
I said you scream aloud.
Ikoro nenu ishame.
Bitterness in my job.
And you teach your Lord.
Those of you that the work is not progressing. Why can't you pray?
Ikoro nenu ishame.
Bitterness in my work.
Ikoro nenu ishame.
Bitterness in my company.
Oh yeah, Kero.
Go.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
Oh, no, wow.
In Jesus' name, we are praying.
Brother, Baba, to was a baby.
Any?
She Baba to was a baby. A Joseph, my name.
Benny.
Okay. What in the more?
She
said, eh, Kuleo, she was more. I want Katimo, more. Muffin, yeah, Muffin, Romy, Male.
She said,
Be a
Raise up your two hands, everybody. Lord, enter into my body. Push out the spirit of bitterness. Raise up the two hands, everybody. Lord, enter into my life. Push out the spirit of bitterness. Enter into my life. Push out the spirit of bitterness.
Be koro jade. Je ki koro lo ninu aye mi. Je o lo. Ikoro fi pe mi sile. Fi idile mi sile. Iwo mi koro. Ma lo laye mi. Dua.
Ni
oruko Jesu Kristi.
Oluwa
wa.
Amen.
The
Lord said I should pray.
Lori ojo ma ni gbagbe.
On a remarkable day.
Eyin kan wo experience iru ojo yen ri.
Some people have never experienced a remarkable day.
Ko long ka mo ninu aye mi mo.
I have a lot of remarkable day.
Ojo ma ni gbagbe.
A remarkable day.
Ni rere to pe ojo yi ojo ti mi o le gbagbe.
The day that we will never forget.
Gbogbo eyin te o niru iriri e
be. As many of you have ever expressed me.
Ko to pe 21 days.
Before 21 days.
A ma yo da ojo yen pada.
The day shall be released unto you.
Eyin te de ti niru e ri.
Those of you that have expressed such.
But to ti sonu.
That has got lost.
Te ti kan oro ri.
I have met wealth before.
Te ti kan owo ri.
I have met money before.
Te ti kan ogo ri.
I have met glory.
Te ti ni eriri.
I have first experienced.
Sugbon to ti ba.
And they have been long.
Ko to pe 21
days. Before 21 days.
Ojo otun miran.
At the new heaven.
O ma bere lori aye yin.
Yes, I commit.
Be a one your major just okay.
Some your two ends.
Ah, over to claim my lay. Let can see
once again.
It really man ni gbagbe.
Experience that you are remarkable experience.
I fi be aye yin wo loni.
Amen.
Be a one major just okay.
Rest up your two ends.
Iwo ikoro.
You are the bitterness.
Epe ikoro to nja mi.
The spell of bitterness that is waging against me.
Oya paralara mi.
Be raised in my body.
Paralara mi.
Be raised.
Wa mi ara ye.
You are going to shake your body.
Wa pe oruko
Jesu. You call the name of Jesus.
Epe ikoro.
The spell of bitterness.
Lori pe ya wo mi.
Upon my marriage.
Lori ise mi.
Upon my way.
Mi ara mi.
Upon my body.
Oya para.
Be raised.
Oya ya 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 ya. Oya ya 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 ya. Epe ikoro.
The spell of bitterness.
Nenu aye mi.
Upon my life.
Nenu igbeyawo mi.
Upon my marriage.
Epe ikoro.
The spell of bitterness.
Jede.
How?
Dua dua.
Hear our prayer.
Jesu Oluwa wa.
In Jesus name, my Lord.
Adua yen o ti te mi lorun.
I'm not satisfied the way you are praying.
Eyin kan ti ni riri adun ri nigba kan.
There are some people that have experienced sweetness before.
Eyin kan ti ni ayo ri nigba kan.
Some people were joyous before.
Sugbon loni.
But today.
O wa soro fun yin.
It is difficult for you.
Please
raise up your two hands.
The
hand of bitterness in my life. The hand of bitterness in my marriage.
Some
people only experience 3 years of
experience.
And you call yourself a Christian. You are living in sorrow and
sorrow.
Raise up the two hands.
Everybody.
The hand of bitterness.
Get
out.
Oh yeah 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 yeah. Ba Olorun so.
Talk to God.
Oh, why, Koro?
The hand of bitterness.
Nenu aye mi.
In my life.
Nenu aye omo mi.
In the life of my children.
Nenu aye oko mi.
In the life of my husband.
Eyin odo e gbadua.
You better pray.
Eyin obirin e gbadua.
Women, you better pray.
Eyin okunrin e gbadua.
Men, you better pray.
Olorun po adua.
Hear our prayer.
Yes, Oluwa wa.
In Jesus name alone.
Ma jamu ikoro ti a ba ile mi.
Ah, the covenant of bitterness they've already.
house. They've already covenanted. Blood of Jesus, go into my household. Restore your
hands.
The covenant of Jesus. They've already communicated with my life. Blood of Jesus.
Blood
into my house.
Jesus, Olowawa.
In Jesus' name, my Lord. Bitterness out. Sweetness coming to my life. Your hands. And close your hands. Look at the way I'm demonstrating my
love.
That's the same way you
do.
Begin to shake the
head.
I can see the heaven open. I
said
a word of power. I
said
a
word
of power. Allow the hands and your body to
move.
Hear the word of authority.
Add
that with the head of your
heart.
Even from the head and the
leg.
The
spirit
of
the
bitterness.
Come
out.
Rest up the hand.
I'm shaking it.
And close
your
heart. soke dada.
Ikoro jade.
Oh, let me away.
Ikoro jade.
Oh, let go. Ya soke.
Ikoro jade. Adu wadu aye mila.
Muireke anya soke.
Now lift up your sugar cane.
Shereke baba oniki keji ma lo mi bayi. Yereke baba I ma lo mi bayi. Mo ro pe le to wa legbe eleyin le ti gele yi. Ah, Lord ko lora emi yin. Ori a. Je ko jo esi sun bayi. Yereke ya.
Oya ya fi soke.
Rest it up.
Oluwa iwo to ro lorun to je pe o ro ojo.
You are the one that rained.
Kansosho.
A single rain.
Ti o mu adun wonu ireke yi.
And allow the sugar cane to be sweetening.
To de mu ikoro si ara.
Bitter leaf ewuro.
Ewuro.
And allow the bitter leaf to have a bad taste.
O ti n fa ju bayi.
Bad taste. Bad taste.
Ireke yi ri anuba.
This sugar cane receive mercy.
Oluwa lati role yi lo.
God has from this evening.
Je ki adun to ni anu.
The sweetness with mercy.
Je ki bi eyan oloke o.
Allow the voice to rise.
Je ki adun to ni anu.
Je
wo nu aye mi.
Je
wo nu ise mi.
Blesses you to rain.
Ti o mu adun wonu ireke.
Allow sweetness into the
cake. Je ki adun wonu ipemi.
Allow the sweetness
into my body. Je wonu ijoyi lo.
Let enter into this church.
Je ki adun wonu aye mi.
Allow the sweetness into my life.
Oluwa mo gbagbo. Oluwa mo gbagbo o.
Lord, I believe.
Gbogbo ni sise laye mi mo gbagbo. Oluwa mo gbagbo.
Lord, I believe.
Oluwa mo gbagbo o.
Lord, I believe.
Gbogbo ni sise laye mi mo gbagbo.
I believe.
Okay. Hallelujah, you talk about lower your online members. Oluwa mo gbagbo. Oluwa mo gbagbo. Gbogbo ni sise laye mi mo gbagbo. Oluwa mo gbagbo. Oluwa mo gbagbo. Gbogbo ni sise laye mi mo gbagbo mi o mo ikoro ma latoni lo.
I would never know that.
Fi adun si aye mi.
How sweet that's my life.
Olorun mi.
My God.
Fi adun si ijo yi.
How sweet that's on this job.
Ti adun Ekiti. Adami mo gu adun Ekiti.
Adami mo gu adun Ekiti.
Ba mi fi adun si. Adami mo gu Akura.
Adami mo gu Akura
branch. Oluwa fi adun si.
Adami mo gu Ikotun.
Adami mo gu Ikotun.
Adami mo gu Atikotun.
Oluwa fi adun si. Adami mo gu Ogbo. Oluwa fi adun si. Adami mo gu Ikeja.
Adami mo gu Ikeja.
Oluwa fi adun si. Adami mo gu Finland.
Adami mo gu Finland.
Oluwa fi adun si.
Hey,
gbogbo glorious generation partner.
Glorious generation partner.
Loke okun.
And abroad.
Ni Nigeria.
In Nigeria.
Ni Abaye.
And over the world.
Fi adun si aye won.
Adami mo gu Ikeja.
Ma jama ikoro ma.
Never know bitterness.
Oluwa mo gbagbo.
Lord, I believe.
Oluwa mo gbagbo.
Lord, I believe.
Gbogbo ni sise.
Everything has to do.
Laye mi mo gbagbo.
I believe.
Oluwa mo gbagbo.
Lord, I believe.
Oluwa mo gbagbo.
Lord, I believe.
Gbogbo ni sise.
That everything is possible.
Laye mi mo gbagbo.
I believe.
Oluwa mo gbo won e Jesu Oluwa wa.
In Jesus name, my Lord.
Oluwa lo fe pe awon kan ma to iriri adunwo.
The Lord says some people will taste the sweetness.
O to pe ojo merinla.
Before 14 days.
Nasoke.
Raise it up.
Oluwa shanu mi.
Lord have mercy on me.
Ken to aduwo ko to pe ojo merin
la. Let me experience sweetness before 40 days.
Adun owo to to owo.
Let me experience the riches.
Adun connection ti mi o ni
tabi. Let me experience the sweetness of connection.
Adun igbega.
Let me experience the sweetness of promotion.
Adun okikila.
Let me experience the sweetness of glory.
Oluwa ken to wo.
Lord let me take
that. Oya adun olo. Baba ken to adun re wo. Lori le de jen to adun re wo ni Nigeria jen to adun re wo Olorun wa gbo adua loruko Jesu Christi
Oluwa wa in Jesus name my Lord
get there lara ireke re yen
test out of the sugar cane
get there ninu e ko mi o so Latin get momo po fun tin gbe otele o
mama won ni ke je die ninu ireke yen
to
anu emi
won ti wa nle won ti dele
Jembe, oh, Mureke, wanti. Chanfa, gidi mu, wabini. Oti jembe. Oti jembe. Koni like onje pupok. Suba oremi kawa. Like onje. Baso jeta. Shela ama woli, ama koma ama mpo le woli. Baso shetu. Baso jeku. Oh, beti gbogbe. Shela ore woli, yenke inche baso jeku. Ore mi ke oke ohun seri baba ki je un pupo
it doesn't eat much
awon mo woli ofun wa ti mo lo tin tori pe won mo pe mo laisan kan te mi je un tan ri o to bi
o kere o won o ma seku so mo wa ro pe o nje o kari
and I said that maybe the food has not gone wrong on wa wole pada so nkan mo woli ba tin wole tan jade mo ipe ewu wa loro won
who are you see the son of prophet going out the woman has a problem
fi lesson ni mi kan fi lori kege ohun atakin won mo nja le ni
even as
bolaye igba yen Olorun mo bi baba ti riru woli eleyi o le yen ti ma je gbogbo nkan tan bi eleyi la ise angeli kangeli ton lo le abraham lo da je gbogbo malu kan tan abo baba eleyi se je gbogbo nkan tan bi ele je die si
Eat again.
Tani oni. Oni.
Bola si man se. Oni na. Ba nya kan je. Mwa. Jen.
Oya ba wa won koku. Oya. Oya na ge lara pe jo gbo.
Ah, eni gan ti mo ni kan fun gan won. Boda o ti gentle ju Olorun ma gentle temi. I'm about to get to one man get to room on the bobbin. It may not be Daruk or Gamma, but it be yellow yellow sock.
I will leave that morning because I get well, looking about Bafu. So I hear that I want to be a damn for my love. What we are not ceremony. Oh, grace, you know, there you are. Sorry, Moon Rabbi.
Have you taken out of the sugar cane?
Hope
you will never forget your
kingdom. I'm serious, alone. When it can
Why can't you give to the
person who said you are a miser? Baba, to share any funa, bye. Then your funa. Oh, then your funa. Ah, Baba Jobu, I like it. I mean, I like it. 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 I like
it. I like it. I like it.
Now, what made you Jesus?
Rest up your two hands.
Prophet,
you want, I want to use that one to pray for you.
Raise
up your two hands. The prophet gets to the river. And today the river is made
whole.
I am speaking to the life of man and woman right now. Your life has been made whole today. Amen. Those of you that are viewing online, those of you that are here right now,
we are
God, behold, and young,
together
with the priest, àwọn wòlíù
àtàwọn
security.
A
ṣe àwòtó ayé wa.
Your life has been made whole.
Ìwọ Ọlọ́run tí ó fi adùn.
You the Lord that had a sweetness.
Sínú ìrèké yìí.
Into the sugar cane.
Adùn tí ayé ò ní lè dá dúró.
The unstoppable sweetness.
A fi sínú ayé rẹ̀ láti òní lọ.
And added into your life today.
Sorí ọmọ tó ń sọkún lórí ẹ̀yẹn.
That children you are weeping on.
Ọkọ tó ń sọkún lórí ẹ̀yẹn.
The husband you are crying on.
Aya tó ń sọkún lórí ẹ̀yẹn.
The wife you are crying on.
Bóyá ayọ̀dádùn yẹn fún ọpadà.
The right has been released unto you again.
Omi ẹ̀yìn online members, Olúwa yà sí mi mọ́.
Your water that Lord satisfies.
Ẹ rí ìyanu Ọlọ́run.
You shall see the miracle of God.
Psalm 24, lọ máa kà sí omi yìí.
You are going to raise up
ẹ̀yìn online members.
All the line viewers.
5:30 láàárọ̀ la.
5:30 tomorrow we meet again.
Gbé omi rẹ sókè báyìí.
Raise up your water everyone.
Omi tó gbé wá gbé sókè.
Your water you bring grace to.
Kí n sọ gbólóhùn méjì sí.
Oh, mommy, where's your water, Oga? You are not here with your water. Obi,
anytime you want to stay here, your water.
Kotija o koko mo debe yen tele. Aye re gudo da. Iwo lo ni odidi gallon meji
baba mi.
So ti gbe soke.
Have you raised it up?
Now me yen soke.
Raise up the water.
Mi o ni ko mommy yen o.
I'm not saying you drink out of the water.
O lo ti ba pari ko to mu o.
Mo ti so fo. Not until I finish, you will not drink out of it.
Hold God.
Yes.
Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Emima Eshe.
Joshi.
Open the water.
Moniko Mamutele.
I said you don't drink from it.
Mwagbo
Oluwa. I heard the voice of the Lord.
Beko Mudi Embe.
Take out of it.
Shele Imi Mulomi India. Shebi. Oh, Wally. Ah, of my thing, Beba, about to that, tell him, Obe Mumi Tobaik.
Besoke,
Mom, ah. Mama Mutan, oh, Timoma, Bamoma, Shay,
don't drink everything in the West. I had that's why I'm doing this.
Kosipi, Nira Shele, one year.
No matter why you feel it, I got it.
1 year, Mummy.
That's how you would drink what they said.
Oh, Bali to Tumboshi, she be gone.
Even cold or hot.
Itura man deba ni yani.
That's all that's of comfort.
Lati sheju ilo.
That's from this moment.
Itura ko deba ye reba.
There will be comfort in your life.
Mo ni itura deba ye re. Itura deba ye. Mo fe yin 21.
I need 25, 21 places.
Tell me, 21,000 naira.